One day, General Chen happened to pass in the land in the west at Texas with his men for a stroll. They trespassed the land of Texas. Chief Woody Ringo, the leader of the cowboy clan, was asked to present when the cowboy spotted the general. Both leaders came with a frightful encounter and had a strong debate. Two leaders began to talk more. Who is stronger? And powered by the comparison, they both challenged each other with a battle by getting the man to a battle. As soon as the man and the cowboy had been summoned, both of them had left the battlefield. Gunshots and slashing takes place during the bloody battle between the both clan until the evening. In a despair of losing so many men, they asked the remaining alive people to retreat. Two leaders had a great meeting back again and decided to have a peace state with each other. They became buddy and be happy ever after.